My name is Tammy, and I am the CEO at Lloydminster Sexual Assault Services, and I would like to thank you for joining us for Awareness Wednesdays in recognition of Sexual Violence Awareness Month. May is an important time to acknowledge the prevalence of sexual assault and sexual abuse and the astounding impacts that is created by this crime. This crime is committed daily on little girls and little boys that have no sense of what's happening to them, to youth that should be concerned with only their grades, driving, and other rites of passages, and to adults that have no say in what has happened to them. Many of these times, the offenses are done by someone that they care for, they love, they trust, and may even be someone that they are related to. We in our community need to continue the conversation of sexual violence to ensure that survivors have a safe space, whether that is during a disclosure, during the reporting process, while the sexual assault kit is being completed, as they proceed through the justice system, or they are beginning their healing journey. You may ask, what can I do? And you are capable of so much. First, it begins with believing the survivor and listening as they have chosen you to share such a personal experience. Reach out to your local sexual assault center to find out additional supports and also additional reporting requirements. This may include reaching out to the RCMP or to Child and Family Services. Should you yourself require services, please reach out and remember that there is help, there is hope, and most importantly, there is healing. Please take care.